Today you will see how latte art is created. The first step is pulling a good shot of espresso. This is very simple. All you have to do is make sure the distribution, grind size, and water pressure is right. Now on to the art itself. The key to good art is good milk. When steaming the milk, you have to listen to it. While steaming the milk, if you hear a very loud noise, that means that there is no air being incorporated into the milk, so the milk comes out very thin. Thin milk gives no body to the latte itself, which in turn provides no art. If you hear a chirping sound while steaming, that is air being added to the milk. If you add too much air, it will create a lot of foam. Therefore, all you get is a shot of espresso and some foam. Steaming milk and adding the perfect amount of air is difficult, but can be done. And when this is achieved, you can create something beautiful. We'll be right back.